guys, Sean Thomas here, and welcome back to another how-to video. In today's how-to video, I'm going to be showing you how to install Natural Vision Evolved for 5M. Before we get into the video, be sure and smack that subscribe button as we upload 3 times a week, including other GTA 5 tutorials and, of course, 5M gameplay videos. On top of that, we also do unboxings, airsoft videos, car videos, and all that jazz. Without further ado, though, let's get into this week's video. Alright, so first things first, we need to download Natural Vision Evolved. Now, for some of you, you are going to have to pay for this. However, if you can get hold of the link, then feel free. I can't send you the link, however, it is here. As you can see, all you need to do is come to patreon.com/raisemods, go over to this bit down here, purchase the most recent add-on, and then, of course, download it. As you can see, the new update is for October 31st, November 2nd, slash November 5th, and this is the most up-to-date mod pack. Okay, so the first step is, of course, to find your GTA 5 folder. For myself, it's on Steam, but it's the exact same with Epic Games. All you need to do is find your GTA 5, left-click Properties. From Properties, you go to Local Files, and then Browse Local Files. And that should bring up this little file locator here, and that is what you need for the first step. Okay, so now that we have GTA 5 open, let's go ahead and grab the ENB. Now, this is going to entirely depend on what computer you have. If you have a very high-tier computer, then you're going to want to pick the ultra settings. If you have a kind of mid-range, you're obviously going to pick a medium settings. And if you have a budget computer, you're going to want to pick the low settings. But that is down to you guys. So let's go ahead and, of course, select the ultra settings as we are running the 3090. So we're going to go ahead, grab that, select all these, and drag them across. Now, it is going to ask you to replace some files. This one's going to ask me to replace a lot more as I already have NV installed. But as you can see, all we need to do is replace the files it asks us to replace and continue to the next step. Okay, for step two, we want to find our 5M application data. Now, the easiest way to do this is, of course, to find your 5M app. Of course, then right-click it, then right-click again. And then, of course, properties. That's going to bring up this little kind of tab here. From there, you hit open file location, and then, of course, application data. Okay, so now that you have your 5M application data open, it is time for the second step, which is, of course, by selecting the main package in your NVE download, and, of course, selecting the mods folder, highlighting everything in said mods folder, and dragging it over to your application data. Now, sometimes you may not have a mods folder in your 5M application data. All you need to do is make a new folder, call it mods, and it is simple as that. So, just to run you through that, just in case you're confused, if we delete our mods folder here, all we need to do is make a new folder, call it mods, and hit enter. It's as easy as that. From there, we drag all these things over to the mods folder, and that is you. Natural Vision is installed. But don't go yet, because there is one last step. Of course, once we have installed NVE, you may want to add some optional add-ons. Myself, I run brighter emergency lights, which, of course, if you're in a roleplay server, the lights kind of bounce off the walls a lot better and look dead bright and just a lot nicer. Bear in mind though, the more of these you run, the lower FPS you're going to get and the more effect it's going to have on your computer. So if you are running a bit of a budget build, I would avoid these for now, just so that you can get the best FPS while running Natural Vision Evolved. So for me, I'm just going to go ahead and drag one of these over for the purposes of the video, and all we need to do is drag it and drop it. It's as simple as that. Same for motion blur. Let's go for a medium intensity, drag and drop. It is extremely simple. Let's see how it looks. Alright, so one of the reasons that you can be sure that you have actually downloaded NVE correctly is, of course, by looking in the bottom left-hand corner and seeing 9 mod packs loaded. But another way to test it is, of course, by booting up the game. Alrighty, so as you can see, once we log in, you can clearly tell that Natural Vision has been installed. Everything is looking a little bit crisper. Bear in mind that this isn't at the full settings as I'm playing on a 5M server, but it is all loaded in. Now, one thing to bear in mind, if you are playing 5M, then normally you should be running your settings at normal with NVE. Otherwise, you're going to get a lot of map texture loss and you're going to fall through the world. So bear that in mind when, of course, playing 5M on a multiplayer server with Natural Vision Evolved. But anyways, guys, that is this how-to video, how to install Natural Vision Evolved. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. As always, we're live every Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 8 p.m. London time. Obviously playing 5M roleplay. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.